When you load data to a target Oracle Cloud EPM application, you can specify drill details so you can drill through from your target application to the source application when you want to understand the source of a data value or need to view a granular level of detail for a value. A drill region is a definition of data intersections or a data point of view in an Oracle Cloud EPM application that can be viewed with the drill through functionality. A cell is considered drillable in the target application when it is defined in the drill regions. Drill through becomes active after you define the drill region. You can drill through to the data integration landing page, to a custom URL like a deep link, or drill directly using the EPM integration agent. Drilling through to the data integration landing page shows the details that were loaded to your target. And, from the landing page, you can drill through to the source or open the source file. The landing page shows all rows that comprise the amount from the selected cell in the target application when loading data using data integration. Using a custom URL, you can open a UI in Fusion using a deep link. The drill through results are displayed in a separate tab. You must have access to the source in which the data resides. Direct drill enables you to drill through directly from any platform-based form to source data using the EPM integration agent. In this example, I can directly drill through from my planning form to an on-premises EBS instance. Using direct drill, you can drill to source data independent of how it was loaded. Direct drill works with data loaded with data integration or natively loaded in the application. You set up drill through and data integration. Define drill details for your local application, the target cloud EPM application you are currently working with. Select the source plan type and specify a URL name. Select a URL type, landing page, custom, or agent. You select custom to specify drill through a landing page and deep link URL. With the agent drill type, you can use a query to drill through to the source data from the cloud. The drill definition includes the data source, query, and parameters. When you drill down from a parent member, you can view the child members in the form or reports and view the detailed source data that make up the value. Drill regions are defined on the second tab. You can customize the scope of the drill region for any region in your form. When you save the direct drill definition, drill regions are automatically created for the target application. When you delete the drill details, they are also deleted from the target. After you run your integration, you can also drill through to source data in the workbench. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.